Hey, Coopy and Cats and Kittens, it's your boy, CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming. Just had to make sure I had the right controller in my hand. Thank you for joining. Thank you for watching. Follow for more. Check me out on YouTube. Like and subscribe. Thank you to the 15 followers that I do have. I appreciate you. Thank you. I've only been doing this for a few months, so that's awesome. And the 4 subscribers on YouTube. Awesome. Thank you. I have more content coming. More gaming content that is coming. We're going to get back to Fire Emblem Engage at some point. And there's a game I forgot that I bought. Gotham Knights. I bought that for PlayStation just to stream it, and I forgot I bought the game. I know, but I bought a lot of games over the holiday season. And I mean a lot. So I forgot that was one of them that I purchased. And we're going to be doing that because I actually am really at the very beginning of the game. So why not? And more Fortnite, you know, all that good stuff. But for this purposes of today, we're back at Hogwarts. Yesterday we had finished Hogsmeade and had to come back to Professor Ronan. And now we got to talk to Professor Fig, but I wanted to wait till today to do that. There was something that I received, I believe.
See you, my young friend.
I enjoy having lunch down by the lake. Except when the giant squid splashes about. Not much for soggy sandwiches.
Revelio.
Some of the quests I forgot about. I mean, especially that I need to get some more healing potion. I figure out how do I do that. So far. I'm collecting these field pages and all that stuff.
Rebellion.
I really want to take in some of the scenery. Like, look at that. Look at the detail. I know some of y'all are like, oh, not impressive, but it is. It really is impressive. Because we didn't have this level of a lot of detail in the movie.
Revelio.
See if I see more pages. I probably could have did the whole food system. And why take the fun out of looking at all of this beautiful scenery?
Revelio.
He just shoot me away. Okay, guys, if my schedule wasn't congested enough, the ministry has charged me with arranging the rather inconvenient arrival of a new student of Hogwarts, the fifth year, if you can believe. Professor Weasley insists that they would need an escort and a mentor to help them acclimatize before term begins. I've never seen that word in my life. Acclimatize? I have assigned the task to you. Please see Professor Weasley for details. Professor Phineas Nigelus Black, headmaster. I'm sorry. I have to look up that word. Don't judge me. We all do it. And we spell it with a Z. Acclimate. It's a verb. But it doesn't give you the definition. Then there's enough to change to different conditions of life, weather, etc., or to make someone or something do this, become acclimatized. Okay. Even our American English dictionary doesn't really understand what it means. How.
Revelio. Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me, and he would have had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is great news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Thank you. kind of use the map for what it is and travel faster. But I do like taking in.
Revelio.
She single-handedly defeated one of the largest poaching rings in eastern Wales during the Great Poacher Raid of 1878.
Go.
Eight.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spiderwebs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio.
Oh.
You know where to find me once you've finished.
Win two rounds of cross wands. Complete a round of spell combination practice with Lucan Rattleby.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Class, that was two. The girl that one of the Weasley twins asked out, that was three. The father of the one little boy that was in the Harry Potter Gryffindor house, well, was in the Gryffindor house looking at Harry Potter. So that makes him and the father. So that's one, two, three, four, five. The dude that eventually ended up dying, Well, no, he didn't die. Where Harry Potter and Ron saved him in the fire when the other one couldn't control his wand. It's a six. I think that was it. I would say there were literally less than 10 black people in that entire 8-movie series. And even less Asian American people of Asian descent. There was Cho. Just Cho. There was two Indian young girls. wow. It just baffles me with a lot of these movies, even today in 2023, how tone deaf, and culturally slow, I would say, these directors and writers are, because they're writing from a viewpoint, oh wow, this is new, look at this. They're writing from a perspective of themselves, and they hire and cast and think of people who look like them. And it's really sad because you miss out on so much potential.
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you praxia mole? As long as we're only one time per week, I can plunge the boys' lavatory, not for the meek. He tried to stop me, did rancorous carp, sought to trap me, confined me inside of a jar. But he failed us, did he?
But anyway, that was just a side note of the observation of these movies. And just not just the Harry Potter series. A lot of movies. They still do the same thing.
Glad you can make it. Lucan's just over there. Revelio. Let me go. Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed ones. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does crossed ones work exactly?
You show up. I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in crossed ones, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along. Or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
They go back to that resting Jesus face.
We'll make you regret signing up.
Break through yellow shields with control spells like the levitation spells. Target lock, but you track enemies without needing to use R to change to targets while locked. And Fringo!
You're better than that!
Let me go.
Come on!
Accio! Let me go.
Luma, Accio. Luma.
Expulso!
That looked painful. Care to try another round?
Yes. Don't count me out yet.
Brilliant!
I guess I have to win.
Levioso!
Expulso!
Nice work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. In fact, the second duel is ready when you are. And as a fully initiated member, you now have access to the official Crossed Wands training dummy. Very good way to master spell combinations. Come and see me and I'll set it up. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Wands victory. Well fought. Hope to see you back here again.
But I gotta do two.
Glad you're back.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio! Repair us. Accio. Leviosa.
That was something.
Critico.
You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it. Ready to get thrashed? Apologies in advance.
Leviosa!
Is that all you've got?
Leviosa!
Accio! Luke!
I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it!
Boy, this is annoying.
Stendo!
Lumos! Lumos! Give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
The resting bitch face. Excuse my language. It's so annoying. Glad to hear it.
Accio.
Don't try it.
Lumos. Give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
No, Sherlock.
Accio.
Confirm better than that.
Confringo. Confringo.
Accio. Give it another go.
Standing there doing
that.
What? This is so irritating.
Bring up.
Accio.
Finally! How many tries is that? 4 or 5? Jeez!
Bravo!
I gave it my all.
You did indeed.
So did.
The other duelists have already taken notice of you. But after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning. Or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
All right.
Assignment's all finished.
I'm gonna go back to Professor Cadets. Level 6! About to be level 7 soon. There's got to be a faster way to get there. Right?
What are you up to now?
Trying to find a faster way to get to the professor. Trying to use all the tools. That took a long time. Jesus. Whew. Much quicker. See how fast that was?
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and that you found success in your endeavors.
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hackett.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate and keep your wand steady.
Plus that you need to equip Incendio to your spell set. To do this, you need to swap it with a different spell.
Good work. Thank you.
Trying to get the hang of this. If you're on Twitch and you're playing Hogwarts, there are four things that you can collect by playing this game. Some glasses, some gloves, a scarf, and an ensemble. So I've collected three of the four so far. The ensemble is the last thing to collect. I thought I was
Revelio. Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig, I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule...
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
Man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
The funny thing is, I don't even think I've seen all of the castle. There's that much happening in this game.
Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am.
Yeah,
meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
Like, come on.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books, so do all that you can to avoid her. She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
Rebellion.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try.
Off-limit areas.
quieter than a jobberknob.
Nearby adversaries will sense and then investigate suspicious behavior being caught by authorities without the result of the request.
Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Damn. You told me the librarian would be gone by now. I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Wait, why do I need a key? Isn't there a spell for this?
Aloha Mori. That's how I always used to get in. But the librarian twigged that I knew the spell and cast an anti-Aloha Mori charm on the lock. So now it's just this key. But don't worry. I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Than I thought.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say.
Basic cast while detect undetected to lure authority figures and enemies to a desired location. A mode, LT grants precision spell targeting and reveals additional spells. Additional spell targets.
Ghost, don't let her see you.
Here's something. You'd be wise to get out of here. It's not safe for young mortals.
God damn it. This is my language. This is tough. You gotta pay attention as they turn around, keep their attention away from them.
Ghost, don't let her see you. Thank you. should be in the clear. There's no need for us to be skulking about.
We must.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my
own.
No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic. Gets the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
Just the spell to repair this armor.
Repair.
Of course, traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this one. That's it!
Right back.
Revelio. Reparo. Ah, I need to wake up that rune over there. Revelio.
See the... Yep.
Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Attacking or taking damage. Successful 10 plus hit combos will begin generating ancient magic power-ups. Collecting these will greatly fill your ancient magic meter and recover a small amount of health. Okay. When at least one segment of your ancient magic meter is full, you can cast devastating ancient magic attacks that deal massive damage and break shield charms. Tap LBRB. Excuse me, when you see the prompt over an enemy's head. Isn't there a second one?
Revelio! Revelio. Accio.
Too ambitious. Well, how would one get over there and get it?
Leviosa.
No. Well.
Oh, snap.
This is new.
Revelio. This must be the way forward, but to where?
This reminds me of Chamber of Lost. Chamber of the Lost Secrets? Sorcerer's Stone, Chamber of Secrets. Jesus. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Revelio!
Six of them. I have no potions. I keep doing these quests on all these games and I'm not equipped with the right stuff, right?
Revelio.
Oh, there are eight of them. Jesus. Where's Bodego? Oh, that's something I always have. Okay, so I don't need Lumos. And I don't mean... Oh, Disillusionment is fine. I don't need Reparo. These are only four fighting spells I really have.
Revelio.
Oh, just with Y by itself. Okay.
Incendio.
Retainable. Stupid.
right through that. Knock me over.
Akio. Incendio. Leviosa. It is a book after all.
Just to get a book. Like, for real.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Hmm. The plot thickens.
Sebastian!
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Another quest? Okay. That was a part of the same quest. Okay. Well, we're going to pause the quest for now. I thought it was a part of the same quest of getting the book. Well, I mean, I guess it kind of is, but it's going to lead into another quest. So many quests. I love this game so far. It's so fun. Well, cool being cats and kittens, we're going to save this for now. I guess I'll rename this, restricted library, I guess. Dueling and, or no, cross wands. And restrictive library. Restricted library or section. Whatever. But thank you, Cool Bean Cats and Kittens. I appreciate it. Thank you for tuning in. Follow for more. I'm definitely going to come back and play some more later. I'm not sure if it's going to be Hogwarts, but I'm going to play something. Follow me and like and subscribe on YouTube for, you know, the playlist and more videos. I transfer everything over there just so you can see it there as well. But thank you again. I appreciate all the love. Peace.